at the lemon from the garden. So let's garnish this with thyme and lemon. So the thyme from the garden and then lemon.